Hi to all, welcome back to your channel Smoothing Life. So in my previous vlog I had told that I'll be putting a recipe on this cauliflower curry. So today I'm here with this recipe. For this I have taken one cauliflower. The stems I'm going to use it in the gravy by grinding it along with the onion. Now make a paste with cauliflower stems, one medium sized onion, 2 to 3 green chilli and ginger garlic paste. Add 2 teaspoons of thick curds and grind again. Heat oil in a kadai. I have taken 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Add the cauliflower and deep fry until crisp. There is no need of adding salt or chili powder. Just directly fry the cauliflower until brown in color. To the same oil, I am adding cinnamon, clove, elaichi, one bay leaf, quarter teaspoon of fennel seed, quarter teaspoon of jeera. Keep frying until the jeera split. Add the ground paste. Keep frying until the water evaporates and it forms a thick paste. Add salt as per taste. Once the oil start leaving the surface, add one large chopped tomato. Keep frying until the tomatoes are soft. Add the masalas, that is 2 teaspoons of coriander powder, half a teaspoon of jeera powder, half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of Kashmiri chili powder. Cover with the lid and cook until the tomatoes are soft. Add enough water for the gravy. Add salt as per taste. Once it comes to a boil, add the fried cauliflower. Mix well. Cover with the lid and cook for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. Now the gravy has become a little bit thick. Finally, add garam masala powder. And a very tasty cauliflower curry is ready. All of you do try this recipe. Thanks for watching.